Good morning everyone, this is Soni Patnaik from Derivative Desk. Nifty futures closed at 8227.45, gaining 0.54% with 2.76% increase in open interest indicating long built a position. It closed at a premium of 5.6 points. India VIX is quoting at 15.92 with Nifty ATM call option IV quoting at 11.27 and Nifty ATM put option IV quoting at 16.89. FIs for buyers in index future to the tune of 236 crores, sellers in index option to the tune of 136 crores, and also sellers in stock future to the tune of 477 crores. There were net sellers in derivative segment to the tune of 453 crores. Long builder position was seen in Infosys, Yes Bank, TVS Motor, Bharat Forge, where short builder position was seen in Zeal, M&M Finance, Canara Bank, and Bail. Securities in bank period for today are Jindal Steel and IB Real Estate. Highest open interest still remains at 8,000 put and 83 call for current expiry. Thank you.